What's this look like? Oh, it's great. Okay. I don't have the map with me. I can look. I can't believe nobody's there. The weather's nice, the bugs are doable.
Maybe someone just left there.
Oh, I think we're the only family that's leaving at 7:50 on a beautiful Thursday morning. Everybody else is sleeping.
Wait, it's 7:50?
Yeah, buddy. Oh, there's probably people awake on the lake, buddy, but we're probably the only ones leaving. Look behind us. Is anybody else on the lake?
Yeah.
Who?
Well,
you're full baloney.
Okay. But that was just part of the scene.
Well, you're getting better at paddling, buddy. I like it. That's some good technique. You're doing super wicked. All right, break. I'm just gonna drift. What's that? I'm moving right along.
I'm going completely straight.
Yep, we're moving right along, bud. We might get back to the truck in like record time. How many? 15?
No,
50. Oh, I think 50 is doable. Well, yeah, if we get Logan power. Okay. That's fine, buddy. That's our deal.
Thank you.
campsite on the left.
Another campsite.
See it?
Oh, I see. Have you, like, been past that?
We have, on the way in. We went right past it. Yeah, well, it could be flowers, it could be anything. Yeah, could be. I think there's a, oh, there is something on this side, too. The ranger cabin is down here. Oh, we're not going to go visit, buddy. We'll get back to Truckazoid, don't worry.
We got all of our back, and Emily got all of our stuff out again.
We got all our stuff, buddy. Can you?
Yeah.
Wow, we're flying. There's no way. Settle down, big guy. You splash. Say goodbye to?
Gary.
Yeah, Gary.
Oh wait, I see another campsite.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, okay.
That one is a bit clear. We never saw that one.
Yeah, we saw. This was the first one we saw on the way in, buddy.
Oh. Wait, first one?
I think so.
Okay. If that's the first one, that means we're close to the dock.
We are close to the dock. All we gotta do is go through that gap in the trees there, slightly left. And yeah, that's pretty much it, buddy.
I like that one.
What, that bird? Crazy with the chainsaws.
Yeah. And I have a feeling they cut down that tree.
Yeah, that's what it looks like, buddy. We're just cruising right along.
Oh, I can see the bottom of the water now.
Yep. Yeah, it gets shallow in here. But it's super awesome. Look, you can see all the rocks and stuff.
I can see it.
Oh. Look on your right.
Right.
Or sorry, your left. That was my fault. Sorry, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, so you see, it got super shallow again. It's too bad there's not a campsite in here, although it'd probably be super duper buggy.
Yeah. I'm glad. Oh, wait, there's a lily pad.
That's right.
A green and a red lily. The white spots are lily pads growing. Wait, that's one full grown lily pad.
You think so?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's all the way to the bottom too. Anchored in. Yeah, we gotta go through here, and then there's the gap in the trees over there, and then we'll be at Truckazoid. That's just grass, buddy.
Oh.
There's some lilies on the left.
Oh yeah, right there. There's a lily.
Look on your left. Your other left.
I see it. Lily pad, lily pad, lily pad, lily pad, lily pad.
Flies have picked up for whatever reason. I'm a big fan of that. No. Okay, buddy, I don't want you to paddle. Just worry about swatting the bugs that are all around you. I'll give us some gusto here. I know. I'm just gonna zip through here. Oh, you see the yellow flowers on the right?
Yeah. Those look like babies. Oh. And is that one of these grass or a whole bunch of lilies?
I'm not sure, buddy.
I'm pretty sure it's a whole bunch of lilies. I see a canoe!
Is it a canoe or the motorboat?
Canoe. I can tell.
I can hear a motor. It could be a canoe with a motor. Those are the craziest kind.
Maybe it's got the new motor.
Yeah, maybe. Oh wow, it's shallow here. Ay, ay, ay.
Ay, ay, ay.
Oh, it's crazy shallow here.
Yeah. I could walk from end to end.
I don't think you can do that yet, but it's pretty shallow.
Wait, I'll come over there.
Yep. Well.
Okay. Adios. What does
that
mean?
What does what?
Adios.
Adios? That's just probably the name of their boat. water and probably social media. Wow, this thing is just plowing. How's it going? There's the last gap in the trees, buddy.
And then we might see the dock.
Yeah, then we might see the dock. I think we're going to squeak in just under an hour. Well, that's still just under an hour, buddy. Ah, the smell of unburned fuel. Okay. Thank you. What's that?
Once we get in front of the road, we'll be safe from the bus.
Yes, we will. Absolutely. 100% Truckazoid safe. I think I might get one of those sit-backer seats. I'm enjoying this relaxed, lean-back paddle position.
I'm not.
Yeah, well, you don't get that choice, so sorry.
Yeah, because you put this guy in the apple, and I have to put my feet around it.
Oh, my goodness. Not that.
You yourself have the comfort, and mine's the worst.
I'll make you a deal. When you're older, you can put me in the front of the boat, and you can do all the paddling. How does that sound? How about them apples?
What if we had two big paddles? That would be terrible.
You want bigger paddles?
Maybe like one in that this boat is.
Ooh, I guess I better start steering again. The bigger you are, the slower your boat goes?
No. The bigger you are, the slower your heartbeat gets.
You sure about that?
That's because of the blue whale is big and long. And also, it takes that long for a second for a halt to come.
Yeah?
Rather for a mouth, it takes two and three.
Ah, okay. I know what you're saying. I think you're right. So I think we get around that corner up there, buddy, and then you can do your happy dance when you see the dock. No, that's a big no.
Daddy, when do you
Well, we'll see what time we get home. There's a good chance we'll be home right around nap time. We're in the middle of nap time, so we'll just have to be quiet. What's that? It's 8:27, buddy. We might, but we're also going to stop for food too, remember? That, buddy? Oh boy. Now the bugs are nice now. We got out of that buggy area. And we're going to the right. We'll come around that little point and it'll be right there. What's that?
What
is the fire? Yeah, I bet it does.
Even though it wasn't on. But I won't look for that
one. It was probably by something else that smelled like fire, buddy. Oh yeah? How'd you do that?
Got it from my mouth.
Oh, okay. Was that a raspberry seed?
No, it's just right in the fruit. Thank you.
What's that, buddy? What?
Has it been an hour?
No, it hasn't. You gotta turn around, buddy. Or at least, yeah. Oh, are you ready to do your happy dance?
Wait!
What was that?
My echo.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you figure it out.
Wait, it's over there! I'm pretty sure. Wait. Wait a minute.
Well, we gotta go through one more gap in the trees.
Right there.
Oh, so close. So many gaps in the trees. So little canoe.
I don't care. Since I'm glad I'm gonna see.
It's probably gonna take us. What's that?
Chris is always probably lonely.
Yeah, he probably does miss us.
Yeah, but I'm thinking hanging out with the other.
But Truckazoid can't go on water. Like the canoe can. Oh, I'm sure he is.
What are those black things?
They're bugs.
Like, can it fly?
I have no idea, buddy. They're just bugs.
Wait, what if they were upon a horse fly?
Oh, that would suck.
But they did. But they were trying to get the other bugs. But they might be water bugs.
They might be water bugs. You're right.
I don't think they go big.
You know what my favorite part about water bugs is?
Yeah.
They don't bite me. Look to your right.
That's campsite number one.
Oh, if not, it's pretty close, buddy.
Yeah, it's either campsite number two or one. And wait a minute!
What are you... I know you're excited.
That's campsite number one.
You think so?
I can tell. There's one thing that's going to be the
I can see the gap in the trees, and that's it.
No, I can see a bit. I can see the tree behind the tree.
Yeah. Oh. I gotta stretch my leg up, buddy. Sorry.
And there hasn't been much wind.
I know, that's why we left early, because you didn't want to deal with the wind.
Yeah. And isn't he old? Does that cloud look like it's the head of my teddy bear right there?
Point at it? Oh, way up there? Okay, maybe.
And that one looks like a chair.
That one looks like a chair.
Oh, it's actually the wait, that, hold on, what did that cloud remind you of?
The Marshmallow Man. Oh, you're looking at the clouds in the water, you're hilarious.
I think it looks like an oven.
An oven?
Yeah.
That one kind of looks like a cinnamon roll. It should be delicious. But I need like, oh my goodness. What's that? You turned into a cinnamon roll?
No. That cloud turned
just,
into a
that would be magical,
cinnamon.
Wouldn't it?
And it, and oh, it's so advanced. Wait, what's that?
That's the ranger cabin, I think.
Wait.
I don't know how we missed that on the way in, but hey, whatever. We were probably too excited.
Yeah, I was probably looking that way while I was.
Yeah, I was paddling, steering the canoe, doing all that fun stuff. I like how it's just tucked in there. Well, buddy, what do you see? What's right there? Slightly left. Begins with a D.
Dock.
Do you see a dock?
Right there?
Yep. Okay, so there might be people staying at the ranger cabin. You don't want to be all crazy loud.
What if the rangers came out and see us?
Well, there's no rangers at these ranger cabins. The rangers kind of just. That's basically what it is. They used to have guys out here. Oh boy, okay, well, we'll have to find the washroom. We'll have to find the washroom. Okay, well, we'll find the washroom. No problem. There's normally a washroom near the parking lot, which is great. Looks like we've got the place to ourselves, so. Shouldn't have to worry about any grease people stealing our stuff. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's summer vacation, buddy. People are all over the place.
Looks like a UFO.
Oh boy. Yeah. You think it looks like a UFO?
Yeah. The roof looks like the window and the sides look like the part where the air is.
Okay. Frog.
And I thought that was like a big log for a second. And I was going to be like, it's got to be hidden. It's even farther.
Oh, I know what you're saying. Oh, buddy, that's the
Wait,
duck.
I know how we missed it.
Shh. Yeah, it's right around the corner. That's pretty funny. It's totally how we missed it. Heck, I might have parked right in front of it, not even noticed it. That's a bridge. There's a backpacking trail that goes through here too. Those are canoes. They're just upside down.
That's how it was like before submarine.
I don't know if you get too far with a submarine in this lake. You'd be doing a lot of up and down. Place to ourselves, buddy. Okay. Relax, buddy. We got it under control. Big push. Woo! End of the journey.